next time someone shares their reasons or excuses, the next time victimhood shows up and like, you know, this empathy thing, like, oh, I should be more empathetic. Society's saying I should have more empathy. It's like, got it. If you can relate to it, fine. But the next time someone shows up as playing small, true empathy is what's wanted. That's the cure to this, not the enabler. Our eye for others' greatness is all that's required.